How's it going, everybody? It's the CDH Warrior coming at you with a very late stream of Pokemon Gold. This is a game I've wanted to stream for a while. Where are we in the grand scheme of things? We're 5, make that almost six gems in. We're gonna have, hopefully, switch. I wanted move to mean move the Pokemon. I've played Let's Go for too long. And I just did it again. Oh, welcome to my stupidity. So we're... that it really trusts you. So we're gonna try and walk all the way back to Olivine. Because for some stupid reason, I'm short items. I should have... Oh. Do I have fly? Use. Oh. Why didn't I think about that? Fly. We're headed back to Olivine. Why in the hell did I not remember the fact that we had been to Olivine before? We flew from Olivine. So we're gonna move Togepi back. It's gonna take me a minute, folks. We're gonna switch Togepi and the lava. Oh! Let's go back to the... Goldenrod. So there's a reason I'm going back to Goldenrod. I wanna see something. Because it's dark. Let's see. If we can get Eevee. To evolve at night. It's quite cute. I still don't have Togepi high enough, but... I get the feeling that it really trusts you. Let's try the Zubat as well. Now understand, we have not leveled up Eevee at all. It really trusts you. Okay, so both of those are to a point. Oh, we can't use it in the building. Anyway. We're going back to Olivine. I'm not going to walk all the way back to Olivine City. That's not fair to you all. But we will go into Olivine Gym. I forgot that we were at a point... You don't have any warm-up trainers or anything. It's just straight into the fight. Magnemite. I sort of say it's close to knocking it out. So the funny thing about Steelix... Steelix is a steel ground type, which is what makes this fight such a pain. I still won't get used to Screech, but I'm getting... Iron Tail! Out. I don't think my poor little Togepi is gonna do much. Off of a random series of bites. Oh, that's gonna knock out Golbat. Does it knock it out? Yes, it does. But that should set the stage. Level 20 Eevee beats level 36 Steelix? I thought I still had Magnemite left. Thunderbolt. That's going to be too much for Eevee to handle. Oh, if Togepi could have survived that, Mudslap would have taken out Magnemite, since it's a... Forex effect. I'm pretty sure I just ruined. Most of the work I just... Okay, minus one. Okay, that's not as terrible as I thought it was. I thought it was going to be like minus 10. No, minus 1 I can deal with. I think what's so funny is Jasmine is alone in her gym. Thank you. active, and it's gonna knock Quilava out again. Why it doesn't do as much damage to Steelix? Don't do a lot of damage. It's gonna knock out Ampharos again. And that's not gonna do much. It's gonna knock out. It's a KO. It's one hit KO. Ooh! That was actually surprising. Thunderbolt. Oh! I thought I was gonna get it to flinch multiple times. Togepi's not gonna do very well. Funny thing is, if it were actually strong enough to withstand anything, it would actually get off a mud slap. Thank you. And Eevee is out like that. I know, based on right now, there's no way I could take on anything. Let's go see if I can... do some wandering. That's how close some of these Johto areas really are. Because we were just off of, just outside of Olivine. That's not what I planned on doing. Coughing. I'm just gonna obliterate these people. But that works. It gives Quilava enough experience. Thunder Punch. Starter, but I may do that. I thought I was going to need to use Leer more often, but no. Jasmine. back to Olivine because it's not that far. A power 60 attack. Now what's funny is several Pokemon gained Steel type when they introduced it. All of the Magneton or Magnemite evolution line. Ah! There we go! Why is it that Quilava doesn't gain a decent fire type move until level 30? Steelix is down, she doesn't have anything else to really take on Quilava. Olivine Gem. $3,500 and sent some to Mom. The mineral bag. Iron Tail, yeah. Now the funny thing is, oh my god, only a handful of people will ever get that joke. There is a joke in this that only certain people will get. Close encounter. I believe it's close encounter of an unknown kind. It's a joke about there used to be a movie, Go Ask Your Parents, called Close Encounters with the Fourth Kind, I think, is the name of that movie. Encounters of the Third Kind. It's a movie from the it's a sci-fi movie from the 70s. It was a Steven Spielberg movie. Now, the goal is I'm going to get an Umbreon. That's kind of the planned goal at this point. Goldenrod and just do a check on our chances of evolving Pokemon. Get the feeling it really trusts you. So, our goal is to try and get Eevee to that level. Preferably at night, but I've never got to know. It's 2:22 in the morning. Yeah. I think this game is really losing its mind. Thank you. I don't think you want to see me kind of wander around. So, I stream for an organization called CDH Stars and Angels. We're a 501c3 nonprofit that helps children with congenital diaphragmatic hernia. If you could, please go check out our website at cdhstarsandangels.org, which is the website that has been on the screen this whole time. Or check out our Facebook page at CDH Stars and Angels. So for the CDH Warrior, I'm Drew Monday, and I will see you next time, and hopefully we'll be close to evolving. I'm not going to show the evolution of Eevee, I will probably show the evolution of Togepi, because Togepi isn't irrelevant. Eevee is based on time, so I will see you next time. Have a great day.